Vasi, 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 Pakistan mein jishari ke paas aaj ki baat hai hamare aur hamare chhoron mein ki bolte hain ওখানে যাও আর সকলে বলে আমাদের প্রায় 360 আরো বেশি রকমের আপনার সৌভাগ্যবান চার প্রকারের তারপরে চার থেকে চার চার রকমের 16 প্রকারের সদস্যের কথা আমাদের ভজন যদি করতে ইচ্ছা হয় তাহলে এই ধরে ব্যক্তির পরিণাম বিশেষ করে ভক্তি প্রতিকূল দৌর্বল্য অসম কৃষ্ণ অপরাধ এই কালকে দেখে শুনে যাতে অপরাধ না হয় শপথ কথা হয় এই বাড়ি থেকে দ্বিতীয় विवादों पर तुलना करने महाभ्रष्ट हो गए थे। द्रौपदी को समय से बोले कि तो अंधे पुत्र अंधे अंधेर पुत्र अंधा है। दुर्योधन सुने रेगे तो आकाश में महाभाव दार्शनिक राजन करो महाभाव सुने तो रे अवर सीता देवी जपन रावण मरीच के लिए सीता हरण करना के जब भेदे मुस्कान करे तपन रामचंद्र दार्शनिक पूजे तो रे और हम जब हम बाल मेरे थे जीवा दे जाते हवा रूप लाता तपन भगवान प्रसाद आज भक्ति महा महा प्रसाद सेवन करे एक जीवा के सेवन करो जहां लोग ऐसी ना रोग पूर्वक न महाकाले गोविंदे कामी का महाप्रसादे वो गोविंदे नानो ब्रह्मणि वैष्णवे स्वल्पपुण्य मतां गार्जन की स्वास्थ्य अल्प पुण्य महाप्रसाद द्वारा पार्वती देवी और संत कर विश्वास करें श्रद्धा पूर्वक प्रसाद खावे न स्वस्थ लाज के मन पर ना स्वर्मे नाले मन पर परिप्रकार सुनवे न परिप्रकार सेवन कर सब मध्य सेवन लागिए दिए श्रद्धा पूर्वक कर ले यही कर जब ये चेता ना है आप भस्म जलो जब करो आए एक जगह समझे जगह चेता ना करो ताने बहुत बच्चे मरते अब
today we worship Gurudev, the Vaishnava, the Vrindavati, the Machal. When finally we will go here to just see the Giriraj and perform Mahanukur. And then we will pray Giriraj by Abhishek with Parashatri, the five ingredients of the Machal. Chow milk, yogurt, urine, gum, Parashatri, honey, sugar. How fortunate anyone is to offer anything to Giriraj Maharaj. So in Shibhaja Mahasaya, we have discussed the four types of Anandas. Sarupam, Asatrinsa, Vidojo, Vayas, and Aparam. Sarupam means the second identity. Asatrinsa, third from mature enjoyment. Weakness of heart and offense. Each of these four groups of unwanted desires, each has four complement classes. Thus there is a total of 16 anandas to be avoided. Therefore, if one desires to perform devotional service, one must dispel these anandas. To that degree we dispel the anandas, to that degree our bhajan will become more and more brilliant and shining. How to get rid of these 16 anandas? That has been described by Jiva Goswami in his Sri Upanishamrita. Vasavegam, Manasakuravegam, Jivavegam, Udana Vasavegam, Etavegam, Yomisam, Hedavira, Vasavegam, Yomisishisha. That person who is heroic and most intelligent, they will control these 6 vegas. And when these 6 things are controlled, then there will be no apparat. Therefore, one should care for oneself constantly hearing Hari Katha. The speech we control by constantly chanting the name and speaking Hari Katha. The mind, which is more difficult, which is more powerful than the wind. Someone may control wind, but control the mind is very difficult. The mind is controlled only by thinking of Krishna and thinking of Hari Katha. Krodhavegam, the form of anger. Anger is the root of all other unwanted things. When one becomes angry, one loses one's intelligence, and one cannot understand what to do or what not to do. Therefore, it is the root of all anandas. Jivavegam, the tongue is very greedy. It always wants to taste newer and newer things. Jivavegam, enjoy, just come down on our own. Please come down anytime. As long as the time is running here and there, the type of things, then one cannot achieve Krishna. One should not eat delicious things. One should not wear expensive clothes. There is tongue has two tendencies: to say many types of good stuff and to speak any rubbish. By not controlling the tongue, then many, many problems will come in our life. Just for example, she dropped it. Because she failed to control her tongue, she abused Duryodhana. Oh, like father, like son. As the father is blind, then the son is also blind. As a result of that, Duryodhana determined that I will take revenge. Then he stole her clock, and from that came the Mahabharata war. She's a devotee also because her uncontrolled tongue has been suffered so much. Marie is even sent in the form of a golden deer, and Ram, the pastor by Sita, chased that deer into the forest. As Ram pierced the demon with an arrow, the demon cried, "Master, save me!" That time, hearing the voice from she thought to be Ram, Sita indicated to Lakshman, "You should go and save your brother." But Lakshman said, "No, I will protect you." Then she abused him, "Oh, you want your brother will be dead and you will enjoy it? If you do not go now, I will drink poison." Thus, pierced by the word of Sita Devi, Lakshman went to save his brother. He said, "I am going, but I wish your auspiciousness." When he was gone, then Ravan came and kidnapped Sita, as a result was a big war. Therefore, the stomach is also a very powerful and unwanted thing. If you eat too much, your stomach will swell up, then of course you'll have to sleep. Then, if you cannot control the stomach, you cannot control the genitals. Then, one who controls these six urges, that person is a bona fide spiritual master. Therefore, we should not discuss topics which are opposed to devotional service, and which are not related to the service of Sri Hari, Guru, and Vaishnava. Do not discuss such topics. Mama Vega, the force, the power of the mind. When many desires come in our mind which cannot be fulfilled, then comes anger. Then the mind can be controlled by thinking of Krishna and by Hari Katha. By constantly hearing Hari Katha, the mind becomes controlled. The tongue always desires to eat good things. Therefore, you should control the tongue by serving Bhagavad Prasad and serving the relevance of the devotees. One should not eat prasad. One should serve prasad. Therefore, we take prasad and we say, "Sadhu, sadhu, oh sadhu, be careful. Don't overeat. Don't eat with an enjoyed mentality." We often see Maha Prasad, Gaudiya Jaya, Nama Brahmani Vaishnavi, Sampa Punyam, Padash, Vishwasa, Vajayati. That person has no security, accumulation of spiritual merit. They cannot have faith in Mahaprasad, Govinda, the name, or the Vaishnava. Mahaprasad is so rare, so rare. When Prabhupada and Shankar receive them, they dance in ecstasy. Therefore, don't eat Mahaprasad. You should perform service of Mahaprasad. Don't hear Hari Katha. You should perform service of Hari Katha. Don't wear wonderful things and don't eat delicious food stuff. By controlling these things, one can progress in devotional service. There are six enemies: lust, greed, anger, enviousness, madness, and delusion. One must flee these things in this verse. If one does not endeavor strongly to get rid, to free oneself from the grip of these six enemies, then one cannot perform devotional service. Madanta root, Madanta Vihani Thakur, Hare Thakur Gopija Kurden, Abhi Alternation of the Jini, and Khan Rediko Rajan. Madanta Vihani Thakur, Hare Thakur Gopija Kurden, Abhi Alternation of the Samadhi, from Sam Khan Rediko Rajan. Hare Krishna.
जब तक ये जमेंगे अन्न जो नहीं होंगे भजन अर्थकर नहीं होगा ये आप में कौन सा निकल रहा है
वो बतलाया गया है ना तो दुखा की बात नहीं अपने प्रयास से किंतु बंद नहीं रहे भगवान की कृपा का सिर्फ उनको बांधा नहीं जाएगा तो जो सोचा मिला कि इतना चिंता क्यों किया और प्रतिज्ञा किया कि हम आज उसको बांध करके ही रखेंगे भगवान की कृपा ऐसे कैसे ग्राम पास नहीं हो जाए उनकी कृपा से सब कुछ होता है किंतु कृपा का उदय होता है जब वो आंतरिक रहते उसके लिए चेष्टा करता है बने ही यात्रा करते रहेंगे ऐसी चेष्टा होगी तो भगवान की कृपा होगी ऐसे नहीं हम उसके लिए सच्चा प्रयास करें और तक भगवान की कृपा आपके प्रयास को देखकर के होगी सब चीजें दूर होगी और नहीं तो अपनी चेष्टा से भी नहीं होगा और भगवान की कृपा भी कुछ नहीं कर सकता होगी समझ रहे हैं इसलिए दोनों की अवस्था आप जैसा तैसा व्यवहार करेंगे आचरण करेंगे और भगवान की कृपा प्रभु जाएंगे तब वो ऐसा भक्ति के लिए जरूरत है रास्ता में प्रयास के लिए भक्ति के और रामचंद्र आपको प्रश्न सभी को कहे और If there is no announcement of freedom from unwanted things, then how are you bhajan? And sometimes, well, if there is no bhajan, then how are you the announcement of freedom? So this appears to be a contradiction. And Guru Mahārāj says, it's like if I get soda, then she had to tear up down to bhaj Krishna, then Krishna by his mercy allows himself to be bound. There is no important stuff, never to become free from these things, and how one can achieve the mercy of Krishna to become free from them. Therefore, one should both these mercy there. One only never to become free from these anatta mercy there, and Krishna's mercy to enable one to become free from them must also be there. Both are necessary. Bhakti ke, Krishna ke sambandh mein, aur
bhagat do. अत्याहारा प्रयास जन्म निवास जन्म मौल सर्वे साधक को सावधान करके अत्याहार मैंने और अधिक खावा दोनों भीतर ध्यान होंगी द्वारा अधिक संचय अर्थो अधिक संचय ना जब तक प्रयोजन यदि अधिक संचय कराव गृह त्यागी कुछ संचय करें किंतु अत्यधिक न इन राजभवन से लेकर साथ में हरि वचन जिनका निर्वाह चंद्र जगत को प्रयोजन दृढ़ करा अब क्या ही देख संकय करा सत्य महाप्रभु का हमारे सब स्तर गुणशाली की हमारे आज परियों से जब तो गुरु बात हुई है तार से जीवन यही लोग अत्याहार प्रयास भक्ति छड़ा अन्न और विशेष गिरते जन्म प्रयास जे रकम समझते आज बेला जो भी साथ आदोश ना था कभी जियो ना हाथ देखे पहुंचा पवा जाते ज्योतिष कर भक्ति पाठ एक रकम है जो भक्ति विरोधी जरूर विशेष करी दुखी दुखी का प्राय दरिद्र अन्नों के रास्ता बताए कि तो निजे ही दरिद्र अतएव दुख से दिखे जाते यही अपन भावे के एम को काजू करते हैं आप अपनी जिरोगी जाते अपनी ना बहुत से लोग जिनकी तो कवच देते हैं पैसा लेते हैं खबरदार ये सब करवाना जो समझ देती है वैसे ही मंत्री देगा जो भक्ति पीछे लोग हैं उनका कर्म नहीं करना चाहिए इसी प्रकार भक्ति ज्ञान पर चर्चा में नहीं पढ़ना चाहिए न सुनना चाहिए न पढ़ना चाहिए ग्रह पता सुन ना सुन ले काने लव लॉ लव ले माने नाना प्रकार के मौके ओ कौन एक ही देख चलो कौन एक ही देख चलो कौन कितनी जन्नत चलो एक सब कार्य मुझे ना जाओ कौन कर्म मार्गे कखनो योग मार्गे कखनो ज्ञान मार्गे एरकम होते अस्थि चित्त एरकम होते नाम नियमाग्रह ऐसा कौन नियम आग्रह करेंगे हमारे भजन कराओ हमें एक लाभ परिणाम करो अर्जन करती गुरुजन ये गलो ताकि प्रणाम ना कर विशेष कर गुरु आश्रय अर्जन करती भागवत पाठ कर उठे जल्दी ताकि प्रणाम ना करे यही अपन हवते ये भक्ति विरोधी गिरी एक गुरी दूर पर
There are different elements in the Martian of the world which should be avoided. Therefore, for them it is necessary, but it should not be excessive. Otherwise, day and night, I'm collecting, 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 working, 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 then my life will be destroyed. I can only know that. But for sannyasi, they should never endeavor for any of this. Mahaprabhu has strictly forbidden. And seriously endeavor. Pranyasa. Except for devotional service, one should not perform any other endeavor. Means one should not endeavor for anything except for devotion. One should not be distracted by astrology or karma. Kunmai, as I said, the astrologers know everything and how come they're always poor. One should not, for example, put faith in all these things. Like taking the string covers, and then you put in 20 rupees, like you did in the string covers. these things are all strictly forbidden, don't perform them. Otherwise, by selling the Phoenix colleges and by buying them, your body will be destroyed. Jada Sangha, association with materialistic persons destroys devotion because in that association you won't hear so much money. Materialistic topics, now what you can even call such topics as there are in the ears. Shalom. All of these three. If you encounter with different kinds of persons, sometimes the mind won't be able to avoid karma, then jnana, then either and there, then the mind will become distracted. Then if the mind is distracted, one cannot perform devotional service. And niyamagraha. Niyamagraha means either not following the prescribed rules and regulations, or only following the prescribed rules and regulations but not understanding the reason why you are doing it. For example, I was in Dharma Prakara Mahavira 64 rounds for not properly honoring Gurudev and the Vaishnavas. For example, someone is performing the worship of the deity and the spiritual master comes or high class Vaishnav. That time, if you think, oh, I will not perform my ashram, and you do not come off the altar and do a Dharma Prakara, then you'll make offense, your body will be lost. If you are performing some Harikatar and Gurudev comes, one should immediately leave your Harikatar and go and offer Gurudev. But if they go, I want to because my ashram or my body wants to travel with the third, this is called Niyamagraha. By doing so, one bhakti will be destroyed. Honor, Pali, Vishayi, Mayabadi, Estri Sangi, Estri Sangi, Mukhtasa Parvita. क्योंकि परमात्मा को व्यवहार को जब भी करते हो अनासक्त भाव मित्रता जब भी करते हो कार्य तो वैष्णव के शुद्ध भाव वैष्णव मध्य देखते यदि शुद्ध वैष्णव की ना कार्य आलू विशेष प्रजाति नित्य वैष्णव संबंध करा उद्देश्य में मैत्री सेवा नित्य है पीछे ही लोग मायावादी संगे संग्रह कर ले वो लोग मैं दुर्बुद्धि भेज इंडियन विशेष प्रकार डोंट मेक फैंटेसी इन एनी कंट्री मायावादी एंड डोंट गो आर पीछे ही डोंट हैव एन फ्रेंड बी यस इफ एनी एनी कार हैव टू लर्न ओह विदाउट अटैचमेंट यू So anyhow, we'll have to judge by bhakti is increasing or is stopping or decreasing. Always. If stopping, oh, what is the rule? Men cough. If decreasing, why? Because life is stopped only. And increasing, oh, very nice. Very good. Jesus Christ. Gaur Premanande.
Hare Krishna.
Abhi hum log Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki puja ke andar jao. Wo puja karo, parikrama karo. Aap Vrindavan ki vaishnav bane, wo puja karo, arpan kare, pratiksha kare, nau dar samay, saadhe nau dar samay, gobar khane.
Hare Krishna. Father called it Sivar Prabhu from Canada, Sivar Prabhu from Canada, Minunidhi from Minunidhi Delhi, and Kishore Krishna Prabhu, Mathura, Sivar Prabhu from Canada, Sivar Prabhu from Canada. Who are you again? Who are you? 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 They can come and offer to the Guru. Yesterday, the senior lady was in the circle, there was a party on the event, and they came from there. They went and did the role of Mahavira. Hare
Krishna. Hare Krishna.